tip number one, no stirrups, right? Nobody likes riding with no stirrups, especially when the buckle really digs in your leg. So a while ago, I can't remember who told me, but thank you to whoever they are, showed me this trick. So instead of just like this, and then you have